Ephesians 6:10. Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord, and in power of his might. Ephesians chapter 6 verse 11 through 12. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places.